Thank you. 9. So today must be the 30th. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. More. 21.
1-2 area. How funny is that? Good news is you don't need too much space to do this dance, but it might be a good idea to do this one in the living room. So to start off with, I was having a bit of a think and I thought, you know what, let's stick with movies. So we did Despicable Me. This week we're gonna do Trolls. We're gonna do Trolls Dance. So got me thinking, what are the letters that spell dance? D-A-N-C-E. Cool. How many letters is that? D-A-N-C-E. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 letters in dance. All right. So to start off with, you're going to have a bit of an introduction where you're sort of bopping down and all that. I'm pretty sure you'll catch that in no time. So we're going to skip that bit and I'm going to teach you the 4 main dance moves that are going to happen over and over and over and over again. So this is the first dance move. You're going to start off with a double stomp. So you're going to go stomp in, stomp in, like that. So you've got a stomp out and then a stomp in. That's what I call the double stomp. And whilst you're doing that, you're going to do some arms as well. So I like to think of it as a bit of a train driver, like doot doot. So you're going to go stomp, down, stomp, down. Okay, let's do that for 8 counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice work. Put it to the music. The way you move is a mystery. Okay, so now that we've done that, we've done our double stomps, 8. This time we're going to do some step togethers. Step together, step together. Step together, step together. And we're going to go one time that way, then one time that way, then one time that way, and one time that way. Let's practice just the legs. Step together, 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 step together. If that's too easy, you might be ready to add some arms. And I like to sort of go sort of up and down. So we're gonna go step together, step together, step together, step together. You get the idea. Let's do that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great work. Let's do that now from the start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step together, step together. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put that to the music. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Now, if you're thinking, how am I going to fit that into 8? You're going to step on the count and clap on the end. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, let's have a go from the start. Now, double stop. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step together. Step. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step. Clap. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put that to the music. When the music starts, go!
Do the D.A.N.C.E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sit to the B.E.A.T. Get ready to ignite. You were such a P.Y.T. Catching all the light. Just easy as ABC. That's how you make your life. Do the D.A.N.C.E. Sit to the B.E.A.T. Just easy as ABC. Do the dance. Do the dance.
Step together.
of the invitation. Let your head swing and party with me. No bad vibes, just love. You'll see it ain't hard out here when you're doing it right. One smile on fast and control line. And I'm here to help you through it. Come on, Smidge, I know you can do it. Sing the D-A-N-C-E. Stick to the B-E-A-T. You were such a P-Y-T.
Got a book, everybody. It's something you might find familiar. Old MacDonald Had a Farm by Kate Toms. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. A jolly farm, so people say, E-I-E-I-O. It's open nights, it's open days, a lovely place to go and play. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he has some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. Spotty pigs that like to dig, that like to dance a wiggly jig. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he has a hen, E-I-E-I-O. She lays eggs, 1 to 10. She's the farmer's favourite hen. Oh, let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he has a rat. Squeak, squeak. E-I-E-I-O. Boom! The cheeky rat scared the cat. Meow! Hiding under cat's big mat. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he has a bull. E-I-E-I-O. And that big bull the cart can pull, even when the cart is full. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he has some goats. E-I-E-I-O. Nanny knitted goats their coats. They're the smartest billy goats. Old MacDonald has a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Oh, I love their coats. They've got a sort of turquoise one here and a green spotty one. Oh, and this purple one with pink stars. And my favourite, the yellow and red stripy top. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he has some bees. Oh, oops, sorry, bees. E-I-E-I-O. They live in hives beneath the trees. Can we have some honey, please? Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Oh, I wonder what's happening here. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he has a horse. No! E-I-E-I-O. Galloping fast, trotting slow. He wins the prize at every show. Old MacDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. No! Ooh, 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 ooh. I think it might be night time. Old MacDonald has a farm. Shh. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he has some wolves. Woo! E-I-E-I-O. Look, the moon's pointing at the wolves. Bad idea. Oh dear, I hope those wolves don't eat all his chooks. The animals were frightened, so the hungry wolves just had to go. Oh, there they are, taken away in a van. Old MacDonald has a farm. And that's the end.
Righto, E-I-E-I-O. How's it going? Old Mac and you. Yeah, that's right. Old MacDonald. And, well, we're all the animals in my farm. Where have they gone? Sheep, you're looking a little bit sheepish. Come on. Tell me how your day's been. Now, you're not where you're supposed to be.
They ran home.
Why aren't you in your pen?
Well, staying in the pen, quite frankly, is a little bit boring. And some of the lambs, they've been doing something really awful that I've been trotting in. It makes me go, ew.
Oh, I see, I see. I mean, it's pigsty in there, I get it, I get it. Speaking of pigsty, it's big.
Watching TV, of course. Boss, come over here. What? What have you been watching?
be the main event. Anyway, better check in with Cam, shouldn't we? Cam! What did you think about that story?
We've read the book, old MacDonald, and we've made some animal sounds. Now, it is time to have a go with our chopsticks. Let's sing it together, ready? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on a look at the rhythm. Here we are. I've got worksheet number 2 and the rhythm's on the back. Looking at this rhythm, I've noticed Ms Earle made a mistake. Can you spot it? That's right. She's put a sh instead of a ta. Let's sing it together. Ready? Ta, 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 sh. Ta, 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 sh, sh. Ta, 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 sh. Ta, 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 sh, sh. Ti, ti, ta, 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 sh. Ta, 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 sh. Ti ti ta, ti ti ta, ti 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 ta, ta 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 ta, sh. Ta 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 ta, sh sh sh. Ta 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 ta, sh. Ta 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 ta, sh sh. Ta. Great work! This time, when we would normally say shh, let's say nothing at all. Ready? One, two, ready, go! Ta, 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 ta. Ta-ta-ta, 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 ta-ta
And of course, how can I forget our very special guest? Last week, we got introduced to Nunu. Nunu! Nunu! Where are you?
Nunu! Nunu!
Ah, there you are, Nunu. It's good to see you again. Are you proud to see me? Oh, I'm so glad, Nunu. I'm very glad you don't have to wear a face mask. That's good. All right, Nunu. Are we going to play our copycat game again? I think we might. All right. Let's play it together.
Nunu. Nunu.
Fantastic work, Nunu. Take a bow. Oh, thank you very much. Bravo, bravissimo. Okay, Nunu, shall we have a go at the notes on our sheet? All right, you sing it, and I'll see if I can add the sulfur.
No?
Oh, maybe I should do the sulfur and you do the news?
Nunu.
Okay, let's do that.
So, la, nu, nu. So, la, nu, nu. La, so, nu, nu. So, so, nu, nu. La, la, nu, nu. So,
that, Nunu. Shall we play one more time? All right, Nunu, what are we going to sing?
Nunu, 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 nunu.
Oh, I think we know this one.
Nunu, nunu.
So everyone, now that we're finished, have a look at worksheet 2. This one's also got musical notes on it and it can be found in your cream manila folder. It should say PA on the front and remember to always use a grey lead because musicians always write in grey lead and that way, if you make a mistake, you can rub it out. So, on this worksheet, we have three different types of notes. We have this note over here, and we call that a tar. We write T and a tar. So then the next different one is this one. Some people call it sa, but we are calling it sh. And two letters that make a shush sound are S and H. Shh. Ta, 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 shh. We also have something different. There's two notes here and they're joining hands. That's not very social distancing of them, is it? Well, we call these guys TT. T,
a T and an I, and T. And they often go together, but sometimes they go on their own. So we have T, T, ta. T, T, ta. See if you can fill out that rhythm. Today we also learnt how to sing some notes. We learnt how to sing so and la, so, la, so. Let's have a look at our notes here. Well, last week we learnt so and mi. So let's have a look here. We've got so is on that second line there. And la is in the space just above. So to write so, we write S-O. You can also add an H if you like. And la, L-L-A, A. So, la, so. Good luck!